Can Microsoft Copilot in Excel work with advanced functions such as XLOOKUP? XLOOKUP is one of my favorite functions. I've got Copilot on my screen. I'm going to see if XLOOKUP and Copilot work together. Before I dive into this, two quick announcements. I'm going to be live on LinkedIn and YouTube twice every month in 2025. Coming up on January 24th, I have the new Teams chat and channels experience. Every team user will have this really soon, so I encourage you to tune in. No registrations required. The links are down below. Item two, I have noticed that Copilot is floating around on my Excel screen. I will do a deep dive into all these features, and this is another big improvement for Copilot. I'll start covering these also. But let's dive in right now to Copilot and XLOOKUP. All right, I have two tables on my screen. One table is a lookup table, and I would normally use XLOOKUP myself to do this. It is one of my favorites, but I want to know if Copilot can do it. Over in column C, in my first table, I have country codes, United States, Mexico, Brazil, on and on. Over in column E, I've got the revenue based on that country code. But to compare this and make it fair, I need to convert it all to one specific country code. I'm going to do U.S. dollars. My lookup table is in column I. In column J, column I contains every country code one time, and column J includes the exchange rate listed here. So here we go. I'm going to click over in my first table. I'm going to pull up Copilot. Down in the prompt box on the far bottom right, click in there and put in your prompt. My prompt is add a column that shows the revenue in USD. Look up the exchange rate in the exchange rate to USD column. Notice the exchange rate to USD is exactly what I have in cell J1. Click on send. Excel comes back and the green box is my prompt. Down below is it's going to tell me exactly what it's going to do. Notice it is using XLOOKUP in here, which I would have done myself. I'm going to select insert column. Perfect. Let's just move that over to the right. Real quick test manually. Always test your stuff. I'm going to take something from Mexico. I'm in row 11. This 244 million times 0.55, and that gives me 13,446,873. That is correct right there. If I go to cell G2 and look up in the formula bar, there is the lookup, the revenue times the XLOOKUP function. Instead of me having to type all this, that is great to me that it's using XLOOKUP. I appreciate your time. My Copilot online training is available along with Teams, other Excel classes, and OneNote. Have a wonderful day. Hope to see you Friday.